Here is our teacher watering the plants in our school garden. But the cool part about it is this water is from a rain barrel, not the water company. As you can see, there's an electrical water pump inside the rain barrel. It is plugged into the electrical outlet from the solar panels. There is a battery and power inverter inside the school shed. So yes, we are using the clean, sustainable energy from the solar panels to water the plants from our rain barrel.